Hey everyone, Brittany Trujillo here with Keller Williams, and today I'm going to show you this home that is in Central Sioux Falls. It is 4 bedrooms, 3 baths, and a 2-stall garage. It has about 3,100 square feet total, and it is priced at $379,900. So check out the video and check out this house.
Look at that detail on the front door. All right, here we are in the entryway. Got a nice closet. To our left here, we have the bathroom. My favorite part is this standalone tub and this walk-in shower with like the rainfall head. Oh my, love it. Bedroom number one. Bedroom number two. And bedroom number three. So we have three on the main level. We have like the his and her closet.
One thing that this house has is storage. So many closets, which I feel like houses nowadays, like the newer houses, that's what it's missing, is storage. So here we are in the living room. You got the fireplace. Huge window to look out in your backyard. Some more built-ins. And into the kitchen. They have the nice black countertops. Windows over your sink to bring in that natural light. Love the hood. And this, look at how cute this is. It's an old school oven. Like, you won't find that anywhere else. Pantry. And here we have a little, you could do a formal dining or just another like sitting room. Look, built-ins. And then we have a little half bath right off of the kitchen and dining or sitting area. Now, that is the garage, and look, another closet down in the basement. We have washer and dryer, closet. Here is the third bathroom. Here's one of the doors to get outside. I would almost make this room like a bar area almost. Then that'd be pretty cool, so that it's easy access in and out. Get some food and drinks if you like to host parties and stuff. Here we have furnace and water heater and storage. This back room, storage, or you can finish it and do something else back here, like a theater room or something. That'd be pretty cool since there's no lights. It'd be pretty dark for a theater room. Door to get outside. All right, so that was, over here's the room I thought could be the bar. Or you could still do the bar and like this have like a game room for her. I mean, you could do a theater room also in here. Since there's no windows, put a curtain or something to cover the light, but you could do a lot down here. Make it however you want. If you have kids, you could do kids in play area, gaming room. If you have like teenagers,
And then another little room to get outside.
All right, out to the backyard. You have a 2-level deck here. And more deck. Like, this is an entertainment deck here. You can go down the steps there, or you can go the steps down there. But here is your backyard. You have a huge lot. Huge. On this side of the tree, and it just keeps going and going. Oh, don't forget about your entertaining patio down there with a hot tub. Like, if you like to have people over, this outside area, great place to host.